Hello and welcome to the online training. In the second session of Econometric Modeler app, we'll talk about detrend and seasonal adjustment. First, detrend. Let's start with a simple example. The blue curve in the figure is a time series with a trend that is represented by a dotted line. In many econometric models, it is required that the time series are stationary, such as an ordinary least squares regression or OLS model. A time series containing a trend is not stationary. Removing a trend from a time series is called detrend. In this example, if we remove the dotted line trend from the blue curve, we get the orange curve, which are detrended data. Now let's move to a MATLAB application to see how it works. First, we create a time series X with natural numbers from 1 to 10,000. So if we plot this time series, it's just a simple straight line that shows a trend. Then we create another time series Y of 10,000 random numbers from a standard normal distribution. If we plot this time series, it looks like this. By definition, we know that this time series is stationary. Now, if we add up these two time series, we get a new one called test that contains the information of a trend and a standard normal distribution. If we plot the new time series, it looks just like the first one. This is because the natural numbers increase so fast that the add-up of the random numbers is hardly observable in the chart. But we know that the new time series is composed of a trend and a normal distribution because we built it that way. And if we pop up the chart and zoom in a little bit, we can clearly see that there's fluctuations in there. So this is not a straight line, not the same as the first one. There's a trend and the information of a normal distribution. Now let's see how we remove the trend in the Econometric Modeler app. After opening the app, we load the time series test into the app. It's automatically renamed test 1. Now the next step is truly simple. We select the time series test 1 and click the button detrend. Then you get the new time series. This function removes the trend and produces the remaining normally distributed data. You might wonder what this button does to get rid of a trend from the entire time series. MATLAB apps are actually user-friendly interfaces that call MATLAB functions through those buttons. In this example, Econometric Modeler app calls a MATLAB function detrend. Here is the online document of this function. It says, removes the best straight fit line from the data in A and returns the remaining data. Something you need to pay attention to. As you may have known, variables, functions, and file names in MATLAB are case sensitive. There's another function also called detrend with capitalized D, but that's another detrend. So you need to pay attention to that when you search the online document by yourself. Now seasonal adjustment. This feature is very similar to detrend. Let's look at another example. We load some data into workspace and then plot them. We can see that the time series demonstrate a clear cyclical pattern. Let's pop up this chart and have a closer look. The first trough appears when x equals 2 and then x equals 14, 26, 38, 50, and so on. The first peak appears when x equals 7 and then 19, 31, 55, and so on. So there's obviously a cycle in every 12 periods. Now we know the number of lags to build the seasonal difference. Let's see how to do that in the Econometric Modeler app. We import the data to the app, and in the area called Transforms, you find the button Seasonal. Before you click it, you need to make sure that the number of lags is correct. Otherwise, you need to manually adjust it. We click the button seasonal, and then we get the new data of seasonal difference. Let's export the data into Workspace to have a closer look. Since we built a difference in every 12 periods to remove seasonal effect, we get the new data starting from period 13 in the original sequence. And this is the function that the button seasonal used, namely filter. You can check the online document of this function to see how it works.